that which shared my feelings were you. Now you're really tickling my fancy.